In fill in multiple blanks questions, students complete a sentence by entering the appropriate word or phrase for each blank. This tutorial shows you how to create a fill in multiple blanks question. You will list acceptable answers and determine how they will be evaluated. You will also see how to provide student feedback. To begin, access Tests, Surveys, and Pools. Select Tests. Now, edit an existing test. And create a fill in multiple blanks question. Type the question text. Fill in multiple blanks questions use variables to identify the places for students to type missing values. You must place brackets around the variables, which can be numbers, letters, or words. Select Options to customize the question. Submit the information and proceed to the next steps. Next, we define the correct answers for each variable. If you need to add more answers, select a number from the drop-down list. You can specify an exact match to an answer. Alternatively, if you wish to allow varied spelling or word forms, you can select Contains instead of Exact Match from the drop-down. Setting the answer to Contains Low will count answers such as low and lower as correct. You do not need to list all possible spellings when you use this method. You have the option to make the answer case sensitive. After setting answers, click Next. You can provide feedback to students for correct or incorrect answers. Categories and keywords are used to add metadata to the question to help you locate it later in the question finder. You can also add instructor notes. Submit to finish creating the question. The new Fill in Multiple Blanks question appears on the test canvas. The evaluation method, correct answer, and case sensitivity are listed. You can change the question's points by clicking the value. When students view the question, they see text boxes in the locations of the variables. Let's review the steps. First, edit an existing test and create a fill in multiple blanks question. Type the question text, inserting variables with brackets where you want the blanks to appear. Type the acceptable answers and select the evaluation method for each. You have the option to provide feedback for students or metadata and notes for yourself.